can put Nasty C with anybody. You could put him on a pop track. You can put him on a rap track. You could put him on an R&B track. And I like that. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. You guys are now tuned into Crazy Girl TV, where we are crazy, Christian, cultured, and we have a whole lot of common sense. So today, we are going to be reacting to Nasty C, SMA. And I saw this, it was featuring Raleen. I don't know who that is, but the cover just looks good, and I know that you guys love Nasty C, so we are going to react to it. It looks like something I'm gonna love. Like, I feel like I'm gonna love this, so I'm hyped to react to it. Ooh, I love me a good love song. Ooh, is this South Africa? Yo, South Africa is beautiful. Okay, let me stop. Let me stop talking. Oh my god, the melody. Why didn't they recommend this to me? We need to talk. Why y'all didn't recommend this to me? Y'all know I like a little bit of y'all know I like R&B. Come on now. Y'all know I like rap, but y'all know I like R&B too. You know I'm an R&B girl. Nah, this is... You put me second to something on the side. What? You just gonna let a ride or die inside? Damn, you forget I was with you. You just gonna let the ride or die inside? Before the racks came, before these skanks came, before the plaques came, before you started getting money and your racks changed. I was with you when you were still thinking about changing your rap name. Say something now. Are you choking? Baby, I'm sorry. Are you joking? Are you choking? I don't know why I bother with you when you clearly chose it. It's music over me. It owns on your emotions. And you really have to give it your undivided devotion. But somehow my heart still sinks. And you're not the one that broke it.
You know what? I should have known you were hiding something. You laughed at everything he said. That one run for me, cause I still love you.
End up falling for you. I found myself calling for you. Into the dark, I followed you, but I still knew this ain't the time that I go through.
Transition. We got to see him rap. We got to see him sing. We got to see him go into a poetic mold. That is, I love that. Like, I loved every moment of that. That is what I have been like looking for. Like, this shows his ability and his creativity as an artist, because one thing that I see with Nasty C is, like I have been saying in the recent videos, is his ability as an artist to transform a song. And you can put Nasty C with anybody. You could put him on a pop track. You can put him on a rap track. You could put him on an R&B track. And I like that. He got with Ari. You could put him with somebody else. So somebody has said in the comments, put Nasty C with the baby. I think that will be absolutely fire. That would be a fire track. You could really put him with anybody that's hot right now. I think it should be probably Lil Durk. A lot of people are checking for Lil Durk or Lil Baby. Or just put him with Lil Baby. But I love his ability to be a artist, like I said, who you can put anywhere. You cannot do that with every single artist. You cannot just place them in every single category, but Nasty C is that type of artist, and this showed his abilities as an artist. I love it. I loved it. I loved it. It was meaningful. I'm gonna play that again. Thought it was beautiful. And I want to make sure you guys subscribe, make sure you guys press that button, for make sure you guys thumbs up, and make sure you guys put in the comments what you want me to react to, and make sure you put please react to, like, make sure you guys put that in the comments so I can react to some other stuff. Give me some singers, give me some videos, give me some other things to react to also. And also, I'm gonna be also placing up they're getting the copyright thing is so crazy, which I think is so stupid when it comes to copyright and YouTube, because I feel like a lot of the music that I learn from, I get from reactors. Like, I'll watch a reactor, I'll end up liking them, and then I'll end up seeing something that they did and liking it. So definitely give me some suggestions, but they are cracking down. They're blocking my videos. I don't care about the copyright claim because I'm not getting paid anyway, but they're blocking them, which is kind of like, oh, like, come on, stop YouTube. Like, and I have to, it's just a whole mess. But anyway, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.